One World by Wendell Willkie. This is the story of an around-the-world tour by the man who ran against Franklin Delano Roosevelt and lost. He took a trip avoiding the war in the Atlantic, came around, went to El Alamein, Tehran, Moscow, China, and you can see him with Stalin here, with Chiang Kai-shek. He was a private citizen. He was with Montgomery, I believe. This is a piece of history.